civilian. Why you tag along?
Really?
I read a lot.
So you're a smart guy. I was the last of my favorite with the guards to be transferred in here with you. What's your plan?
Batteries and salt.
Batteries and salt. That's your plan.
We're going to lunch.
Watch yourself, fish.
What do you get for you? Last on the right. That provides all the nutrition a growing innate needs, plus a few thousand grams of salt to mask the taste.
So now you're making soup with the donut.
Hydrogen. The salt, neutral love, acts as an electrolyte.
Combine that with the current from the battery,
you get electrolysis of water.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Anyways, hydrogen lights go kaboom.
What's it used for?
I'm about to spike the air pressure in here by about 2 degrees of magnitude, so when these go in your ears, the blood comes out. With the air vent and the window sealed by newspaper, the hydrogen I've been making in the toilet has been gathering at the ceiling for hours. Wow, this is gonna get loud.
You got any more kicks up your sleeve?
I need to escape, but I'm gonna need your help.
But I'm just gonna need you to do what I say and don't ask questions, alright?
Give me a lever long enough and a fulcrum on which to place it, and I shall move the world. What Archie left out were a few key details, like the tensile strength of iron versus a wooden broom handle. But, with a little help from a process called chemical embrittlement,
should work.
I could prove him right and escape, just like Archimedes.
Mark, fix.
Are you kidding me? This is a $2 million plan. We're still in the jar.
Yeah, so we're not finding out.
Smart guy.
Tell me, Mr. Morris, who are you really?
Hey guys, I got what looks like fresh tire tracks and blood.
Based on tread marks, we're looking for a sedan. American-made, likely one of these four models. This is impossible.
And I thought my cell was small. So, the plan worked, sort of. Find a way to call for help, ASAP. Okay, this is gonna sound nuts. But, if I use Morse code to tap out Jack's phone number over and over, maybe I can catch the eye of some ex-military or off-duty cop who can read my signal and is willing to make the call.
You see, inhaling pure nitrogen won't kill you right away. It'll poison you slowly. Come on, smart guy.
$1 million price in my head.